Lakers fans have to be happy. You now have a 500 record. You're 6-6 after the rough start of the season. LeBron with a step back splash over Willie. And it's very interesting looking at that Western Conference because a lot of teams are struggling. And look at McGee with the rebound and the slam. Tyson Chandler's fitting in nicely. He's getting a lot of rebounds, playing great defense. Look at that lazy pass though. Oh, Chandler, what is that? You just let Willie Cauley-Stein fly. But look at the score. They're up big. 6-point lead. De'Aaron Fox knocks down the three. Second half, you got to watch Lonzo. He's just going to throw the lob from half court to LeBron James. It's right on the money. What a connection. That's perfect. LeBron can't believe that. He just slammed that like, wow. I'm loving that vision. Brandon Ingram, he's got a mismatch. He's going to pull it from mid-range. Lakers with a nice double-digit lead. LeBron bounce passes it to Kuzma for the slam. And the Lakers are going to cruise to this victory. 6-6 right now. Anything can happen. We'll see if they can keep it up. I've got to let them talk a little bit more. We're going to fire, obviously, but we want to hear. We want them to make a threat, and then I'm going to let it fly. You know the rules.
Now, Fran, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.